This seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams. Federal Bureau of Control. All these years, I've been looking for them, and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello?
Job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti, the janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, then you are no relevant. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you mallard.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all. Think about it. no face.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him. The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help? Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him. Murder weapon? Really? Something's outside. I was coming here a mistake. And there goes the poster.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one. Ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner and you're it.
Look at this place. Where am I? Have a gun. Hear that? It's the dead man. right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here. Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go? The hotline, says the dead man. Thank you.
Reminder.
Reminder. If you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered items or objects of power. 2. Carry the altered item or object of power to the nearest safe room. 3. Wait for Bureau staff to find you and the object. If there are no altered items or objects of power in the vicinity, then reach your supervisor via the nearest intercom and await further instructions. Thank you for your attention. If you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered items or objects of power. 2. Carry the altered item or object of power to the nearest safe room. 3. Wait for Bureau staff to find you and the object. If there are no altered items or objects of power in the vicinity, then reach your supervisor via the nearest intercom and await further instructions. Thank you for your attention.
Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriated... that makes you hum it over and over.
you are at work. The sun is falling. Happiness.
Cleanse the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it. I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. Yeah, I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn. Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Oh, shit. You're the new director. Hold on. We're coming out.
Director, Faden. Call me Jesse.
Okay, Jesse.
I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this...
Hiss?
That works. Somehow the Hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The Hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone not protected by an HRA. And, extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. Trench is no longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just a lot.
Trench is dead. Shot.
Ah.
I found his body. And the gun.
Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service weapon.
Also, and this can sound crazy, but he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the Hiss out. The whole room shifted around.
You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in.
I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. It's... I can't even... Look, Jesse, I have a million questions, and you probably have a million more.
Like, do you know my brother Dylan? Not yet.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the Hiss. Because if that's possible, our options are very different.
Emily Pope. I don't know her, but I like her already. She's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for what happened to me for so long. But I can't trust her yet. Or rather, the Bureau she's a part of.
Yes. I can try.
I'm speaking for you, of course. We can try it together. Okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the Hiss out. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Jesse, over here. We need to make a plan, Jesse.